the boy?
13th of September 2018. Thursday.
This is a dwarf hamster. How old is it? Male. 1 year, 10 months. Okay, what's the problem now?
Right now, the leg that got the wound, right now is infected. Because his leg there is swollen.
Okay, because he's licking it.
Probably, and it seems that his right eye like a bit like got discharged or anything, something like that.
The right eye, The right eye is a bit focused. I mean, let it focus. Hold properly, just show the camera there. Okay, we weigh first. We weigh 31 grams.
Oh. It's working with like a hunch right now.
Mm, yeah, it's in pain. 31 grams compared to last time. That's not 35 grams.
Oh, is it?
Mm. It's lost 4 grams. Come, hold the, so that you can see the leg.
When I hold him, it's like very bony already.
Okay, this one is definitely, the cut has been infected. It's worse. It's worse at the leg.
Yeah.
Because the skin was already out already at that time. Okay, now the eyes is normally the left eye.
No, the right eye.
The right eye is normally also infected because of the right leg also, right? You must know how to hold properly, you don't know how to hold properly to show the side, but not so bad. This one not so bad. Because he's been trying to lick the leg.
Using the pink colour liquid.
The leg is very itchy and painful.
Sterilized ones, then use water.
The leg is very painful and itchy. So at this stage, it's very badly infected under the skin.
Okay.
That's why you show me
the one ring of yellow colour.
Yeah. He's still eating or not eating? I'll be surprised he's eating.
Still got eat lah.
Yeah. Because what happened is all the skin has gone from the lower leg. That's why there's no skin there.
Mm.
That one is more muscles. The one you see. The one on the surface is actually the muscles are the flesh rather than.
I think it's keep on licking and.
Yeah, it's very. This thing didn't close up. You see. Normally, I mean.
And I thought that yellow color thing is like some.
The tissue and pass, yeah.
Yeah, pass, which I tried to use a cotton
to take out.
Mm.
So, where's the torchlight? The torchlight here. So at this stage, there's not much, no choice but to amputate this part.
Huh?
No, there's no choice already because this
amputate
this
one, the leg?
Yeah, because this one is really very badly infected and it won't heal. Because this part is already badly infected, the muscles. Because last time we could close up, but it's not easy to close up. Now it's already, the wound is too big already. Even it's like the glove come out already. You know the glove?
Yeah.
Your skin is de-glove, we call it. The glove.
Okay.
So there's no chance of it closing up already. And it's very irritating to this hamster. So the solution would be to amputate it out, this irritating leg, and then there's one option I'm talking about.
Okay.
Because if we continue to give drugs and painkillers
and
cleaning, it doesn't work. You've been doing it for a long time, right?
I've been only doing, once you told me to stop the oral medication, I only give the pink colour thing on the leg. I never give any other oral medication at all.
Yeah, you can't give too long also.
Yeah.
Because then you would have diarrhea, see. Now you got diarrhea, it would be worse. The whole leg is swollen actually, the muscles, all this.
Yeah.
And the eye is due to, take the eye drop here. Due to the blood all this stuck. When the hamster is scratching, licking. Okay, we have walked. So what your decision will be? Because there's only one option only, is to amputate the belly infected leg.
Then will he like bleed from death or?
No, nothing. It's just that we have to give antibiotics for about 3 days before we do. We cannot do now because it's badly infected. And if we do now, it won't heal properly. It won't heal properly because the whole thing is inflamed, red. Whole thing is red.
So if don't do anything about it, you'll just get...
Die. You will die from this sweat leaking and... You'll keep on losing weight. Because this one is really very irritating, you can see. Whereas, if the leg wasn't that bad, then we could have done... save the leg. By putting the skin over it.
Because that time, whatever you cut, I mean, even the wound, you also try to bite it off the stitch.
Yeah, correct.
So you, what, I mean, you were to
it doesn't like
whatever,
it.
You
were
not
cast.
Wipe it out.
He will be very upset with it.
Yeah.
Now it's leaking, is it? Is it leaking?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, leaking.
Leaking, huh?
When you try to clean it, it is damp.
Since when was it? The injury was happened in July 30th. Now it's how, when?
September 30th.
So it's about 1.5 months ago. One and a half months ago, as you can see from the sketch here, he already had a big wound, really, a big cut wound. That's why it's very good to do some sketch. Of course, the best is the photo. That you can see this part is what here it is, swollen. This part is the exposed muscles. And this is what we see here. The due to leaking. You can see here. Yeah. Come.
So it's because it keeps on leaking.
Correct. And not only that, it's worsened. This part becomes swollen. The whole upper part of the skin become very fat. Very fat, really. So can I might leave it? So the solution is amputation after 3 days. Okay, duty finished.